Hello, welcome to Little Smiles International School Basic 6 online tutorials. Today's tutorial is on signs. Signs, and it is taken from strand 5. Strand 5, which is humans and the environment. Humans and the environment. And it is taken from substrand 1, which is personal hygiene and sanitation. Personal hygiene and sanitation. And it is also taken from indicator 1, which is causes and effects of foul odor on humans. Causes and effects of foul body odor on humans. And before we start, let's look at the key words here. That is personal hygiene and body odor. What is personal hygiene? Personal hygiene is a way of keeping our body clean. Personal hygiene is a way of keeping our body clean. What is body odor? Body odor is a bad smell that comes out from our body. A bad smell that comes out from our body. Let's look at some of the parts of our body that gives body odor. Parts of our body that gives body odor. The armpits, the mouth, in between the toes, and the anus. The armpits, the mouth, in between the toes, and the anus. What causes body odor, or what makes our body smell? Let's look at some of the causes of body odor. Sweating. Sweating. Sweating comes into contact with bacteria on our body to cause body odor. Smell, when you sweat, sweat doesn't smell. But as soon as it gets into contact with bacteria on our body, it makes the body smell and it gives a bad odor. Wearing of dirty clothes. Wearing of dirty clothes. Germs in dirty clothes get into our skin and make us smell. Dirty clothes contains germs and bacteria. So when you wear dirty clothes, it gets into your body and gives you body odor. Irregular bathing. Irregular bathing. It is important to take your bath regularly, at least twice in a day, in order to avoid bad body odor. If you don't bath regularly, it makes you smell, because most parts of your body sweat a lot and they come into contact with germs and they make you smell, which gives you a bad odor. Improper brushing of teeth. Food particles get stuck in between your teeth, which decays and gives bad oral odor when not brushed regularly. If you don't brush your teeth regularly and you eat, food particles get stuck in between your teeth. And if it remains there for a very long time, it decays and makes your mouth smell or gives you bad oral odor. Now, how can we control body odor? Let's look at some of them. Ways to control body odor. Regular bathing. You have to bath at least twice in a day to prevent body odor. Using lime and other items on your armpits and other parts of the body. You can use lime or ashes from charcoal. Put them under your armpits for a few seconds before you bath. Brush your teeth well and regularly. You have to brush your teeth well and regularly to avoid oral mouth odor. And also, do not wear wet or sweaty clothes. When you play and you sweat a lot into your clothes, don't wear them again because it gives bad body odor. And below these tutorials, we are going to load these questions beneath it. Download them, read the passage there to answer the questions that follow, then put them in your clear bags and submit them for marking when school reopens. This is the end of today's tutorials. And our next tutorial will be in 4 days' time. Bye-bye.